Good morning, Titans. Today is Thursday, May 7th. Don't mind the streamers. We take Taco Tuesday way too seriously, and I haven't taken them down yet. Today is World Password Day and World Roast Leg of Lamb Day, so not too much to celebrate. Please join me in our morning prayer in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today's theme for Catholic Education Week involves the call to become hope for the world. But let's face it, so many of us are feeling overwhelmed, exhausted, and maybe we're even feeling hopeless. We feel like our cups are empty. So how can we give anything to the world when we're feeling this way? The invitation itself seems to just be adding to the list of things we have to do. So how do we find it within ourselves to spread hope to the world? Well, we do this by renewing the hope within ourselves first. And how do we renew the hope within ourselves? By reminding ourselves daily that God is in complete control and we will overcome because He has already overcome. He is the all-loving, all-powerful God, and we belong to Him. Pope Francis, in his encyclical Laudato Si, Care for Our Common Home, writes, "The writings of the prophets invite us to find renewed strength in times of trial by contemplating the all-powerful God who created the universe. Yet God's infinite power does not lead us to flee His fatherly tenderness, because in Him affection and strength are joined." In the Bible, the God who liberates and saves is the same God who created the universe, and these two divine ways of acting are intimately and inseparably connected. The prophet Isaiah said, "The Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He does not faint or grow weary. His understanding is unsearchable. He gives power to the faint and strengthens the powerless." Let us lean into this truth and lean on God to restore our hope. Let us also know when to retreat and turn back to God to fill our cups when they feel empty. God is the real source of the hope that we are called to give to the world. May we turn to Him, always trusting in His infinite power and love. Let us pray. Creator of all things, through Your Holy Spirit, animate and inspire us to be a part of the restoration of the world so that it can once again become the way You envisioned it. Startlingly beautiful, richly bountiful, unimaginably biodiverse, and a common home to be shared by all. Amen. All saints, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.